We're getting on the Greyhound, heading to Whistler. We'll be meeting Matt up there, row number 4. And he's got work, so that's fun. But we're bored now, so let's go. Same place, same old ride, same troubles on my mind too. I still chase and don't know why. Forever and ever, you'd never believe. For better or worse, this is all just a dream. Just gone off the Greyhound and we're trying to track down where we need to be. So, Navigator, where do we need to go? Good idea. We got some Wi-Fi, we found out where we need to go. Turns out it's a 20-minute walk, so that'll be fun. I mean, it's a 20-minute walk or a 20-minute bus. Lucky Matt is probably getting his butt driven up there, right to the door.
Turn right on the skier's approach. Hey,
I got
it, Siri.
We're walking up Blackholm right now. And where we have to go is way up there. I don't know if it's because I've watched too much Mulan, but I feel like, you know, hiking, I feel like singing the "What do we want? A girl worth fighting for."
I'm never satisfied. I'm too drunk on this lullaby.
So we've just gone into the room. Very nice. Got a few TVs. It's got a fully equipped kitchen. So what? Was Matt gonna cook for us? Huh? Awesome! You guys rock! So this is mine and Gabe's room, got our own single bed and our TV, and Ian and Matt will be rooming together. They'll get to share this nice, comfy, can't find the lights right now, but they're gonna get to share this nice, comfy, giant double bed.
Hello there!
Yo! Hey, so
double
we got
vlog.
two resident
vlog.
Vloggers. Vlogception.
My goodness. We're like watching Spider-Man right now, and the movie's gonna be over before he gets here. What are your thoughts on this? Hi.
Okay.
Wait, phoneception.
No.
All right.
So we've done nothing
here,
for a couple
I'll
hours.
Show you out to the porch.
That's not how you get there.
Explore.
Oh, that is how. What? Why is there a window blind in front of a door? Is what I'm wondering.
Oh, I don't want to break anything.
So just lift it up, you dunce. That booty. Yeah, so let's get some dinner. We're at La Cantina. It's a taco joint. I was here last time in Whistler and I loved it. And now here with my bros. Minus Matt, but he'll be here tomorrow. He'll be here tonight.
He'll be here when he decides to leave his house.
after he hits the gold, which will be like never.
Oh,
go for gold first. All right. Whistler. I don't want to get caught in the office.
I will. I'm gonna
shots
wait
fired
because I'm a good person. So, yeah.
You guys started digging in. Oops. Hashtag sorry, not sorry. So we're walking by the Olympic rings. We've stopped at Mickey D's for some fries and ice cream and pretty good. We got our groceries.
Hey, come on.
So we're pretty much set. I'm not sure if Matt has. Did Matt say anything about coming yet? Is he here? Or?
Probably not.
Yeah, that's true.
He's gonna be like, I had a long day at work.
Oh, poor Muffin teaching kids how to use computers. No, hey, we respect Matthew. It's hard work teaching kids, you know?
Yeah.
All the games.
Okay, yeah, that's not a computer then. Macs aren't computers. Remember that.
No equality for computers. Discrimination.
So just an update. Matt Chow, the great one, has arrived. And now it's
epilepsy.
It's not a joke.
Alright, thank you. But yeah, now the whole crew's here.
One last hurrah. One good weekend. Cheers, guys.
Vlog update. How you doing?
It's 2 in the morning. It's like 2:30. Yeah, I expect you to pass out first.
First person to pass out gets something horrible done to them.
Let's first just say person to pass out,
warm water.
Water. So it's like what, 2:30 in the morning, we're still going. Well, I got a mess going.
This is like every
oh.
Movie ever where I have to stay.
Hey, Annika,
say hi.
Yeah. No sleep, no life, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Such a dork. Wait, wait,
Ian, are you like a third degree black belt?
No.
Did you stop at first degree?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm lazy.
Okay. But like, it's so cool.
But I'm lazy.
What if I threw this, what if I threw a knife at you? Like, third degree teaches you knife training, or second.
No, they don't.
Oh. that's Hapkido.
I think that's just basic instinct to dodge.
Okay.
So it's like, it's after 4, we've been up doing
why do you have your, okay, I thought
a bunch of random stuff. Those are the classes, and so about 6 hours of sleep, and then we're gonna do a bunch of awesome stuff tomorrow. Alright. Day 2 just started, and gotta wake up the guys to start ziplining, and let's wake him up.
Good morning, my friend.
Good morning.
What?
What?
Pick it up.
Oh. Wake up, yeah.
Judo chop.
What?
Let's get up.
Sat down, we all helped, and there's our dinner. There's sausage, bacon, and pasta with some nice sauce. Thank you, Matt, Gabe, Ian, and I did a little bit of something. How's it? Oh,
that's very the cooked. Professional skill.
I didn't take any part in the pasta. I did the sauce.
Okay, yeah, so that's none of our,
put the pasta in
none of our doing.
Oh my god.
Yeah, for me, it's a way to combat the freshman 15. As Gabe tells me, it is quite true, especially since I'm on the meal plan. That'll be
true.
That'll suck, so...
Freshman 15 is true, especially when your cat food is like cardboard fries.
Cardboard fries looks good, alright.
So we just woke up, and we gotta... clean up, pack up. And get going. Oh, hey, Uncle Sin's here. Hey, yeah. So, got like really little space, so I gotta keep it brief for the finish of the trip. But yeah, it was a great weekend. It was a fantastic trip, and there'll be memories, that's for sure, and I'm gonna miss these guys.
I'll be seeing him around, but not as often. And this is something I really treasured, so thanks, guys.